us in Satan's lies. Are you to live in Jesus Christ?